Hello everyone, today I would like to teach you how to replace the Philips HomeRun 3000 series robot vacuum cleaner battery. Let's check out the procedure. First, flip the vacuum cleaner upside down. Then remove all those screws. With a Philips head zero screwdrivers. Open the battery cover. Replace with the Cameron Sino CSPMH300VX battery. And put back the battery cover. Tighten the battery cover screw. That is all for our tutorial video. Thanks for watching.